First Watch Finest. We got the boy Riggs, Dickie Suit Riggs.
What's good?
Man, how you feel about the riot?
Now I love the league, man. Now I feel like I gotta come back. My only thing was I just wanted to give 3 whole rounds, man. My mouth got dry again, but it got dry at a good point, though. You know what I mean? I just can't help it. I gotta keep it a beam. But now I feel like I got the first and the third off the jump.
Hey, you snapping in that
second
thing,
round
girl.
Was crazy, but I broke him down in the third. And then the first one, like, he couldn't keep up with me in the first.
And it was a lot of talking in the background, so I didn't catch a whole lot of the round, you know what I'm saying? That's why I'm glad you're telling me how you feel, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to check that in with both of y'all, man. How you feel about his approach, though?
His approach was dope. A lot of punchlines he said I heard him before.
Uh-huh.
All them rigs, flips, and beds, and trunks, and the trailer one was original. I like that one. The Baghdad, that shit was typically... I mean, it was just a lot going on. But salute to Next, though. Next, I love his energy. Bro,
yeah.
His energy is definitely elite. I like his energy. You know what I mean? But you ask me, I won. First and third. Hands down.
First and third?
Mm-hmm.
Did you like anything he came with besides the trailer? Did you like his...
I like his energy. I like his consistency. The trailer bar with the rigs in the front bar. I like the... Damn, what else did he have? I like the way he was giving it up in the third, too. I ain't gonna lie. I like the way he was giving it up in the third. You know what I mean? I like his approach, but you're not talking about me. I'm talking to you. It's a battle, my nigga.
Right. Danny Mize.
Next one.
In the building.
He won.
In the building.
I looked at the first 2 rounds. It's that third one where it's like, I don't know.
I mean, obviously.
Yeah, I think on the first one was a little short.
I was signed for 2 minutes, 3 rounds, 2 minutes. I'm not.
It looked like he rapping.
He was rapping dead longer than me.
Yeah.
But it is, though. It is what it is. I mean, no excuse. If you got the winners, I feel like I got the first and third.
That's the only one for me.
Where? I don't know, dog. As I'm saying,
he got that first kind of clear.
For the bump? What
did
he
say?
Fuck the bump?
Fuck the bump?
That's
what I'm
saying.
If you won this battle, it'll be the second and third. But it looked like
he was like... It looked like... Always look like, but that second I got crazy on him.
I'm telling you, like, damn, he might have won. Like,
I mean, it's cool. In the building, the energy's still high. You know how we give it up in the building. The energy high. So in the building, yeah, you can say he got it.
Yeah,
I'm loving it right now. But we talking about bar for bar. He's crushing this little nigga. He was doing a lot of hollering, dancing.
Okay.
The same thing. I was crushing. I didn't come in to outperform.
I'm going to recap it.
I ain't come to outperform. I came to outbar that nigga. Right. I did my job.
That was the bar guy. You know what I'm saying? You say you did your job. Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that.
Man, it's energy. You know what I mean? Don't let the debate between me and Danny fool anybody. That's why me and Danny give it up. That's the big bro.
Yeah.
But the energy was amazing. Next got great energy. Like, now he bumped me in anything. I'm like, oh, he want to get physical.
So you didn't know the bump was coming?
Nah, I don't predict nobody bump. They bump me. That's what it is.
Yeah.
I don't really play with the whole touching me thing, but it's battle rap. When you got the stage, you do what you please. Just don't, you know what I mean? A bump is a bump.
Right. Yeah, mm-hmm. You're right, though.
I don't take that type of shit personal. You know what I mean? I don't take it personal at all.
How you feel about your material? I mean, did you do what you wanted to do with your material?
Yeah, I got it off.
Yeah.
I felt like I got my point across.
That third was crazy,
bar
man.
Bar for bar, he can't keep up with me. I don't do 4-bar buildups. He was literally, he raps to perform, which is, that's his nature.
Yeah.
I'm not a performer. I am a rapper. So therefore, it's 2 different styles that we clash great, heavily.
That's what I said in my predictions.
I fucks with Next for that. His style and my style clash heavily. Like, we could have battle of the night. I mean, it was energy in there. It was aggression in there. It was bars in there. It was everything.
Mm-hmm.
It was everything in that battle.
Fire. Mm-hmm. What's next for Dickie Suit Riggs, man?
Oh, I'm chilling.
You chilling now? Till next year?
Yeah, till next year. I ain't got nothing lined up for us yet. I mean, it's about to be December in a few days.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm chilling for a while, for real. Like, I've been rapping nonstop. Years, my nigga. I need a break.
Hey, so ain't nothing wrong with that.
This is a good way to go take a break, you know what I mean?
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Well, we waiting on you to come back, man. You know what I'm saying? Mean, let them know where to find you at, Dickie Suit.
You follow me on Instagram. Nope, don't follow me on Instagram. Somebody hacked my page. somebody snacked my page. You can follow me on Twitter on Baghdad Riggs. I mean,
yeah.
This is where you find me at, man. I'm still loving the score, still loving the culture, man. Salute to everybody, man. Salute to Next, man. For real. I slept on Young Boy. For the gas I was hearing about him, but that nigga energy is definitely like that, and I fucks with his consistency. He definitely got a salute for me.
Hey.
He had a good battle, good, great battle. I fucks with Next, hands down.
Hey, shout out to you, man. We appreciate you, man.
Though,
you know
first, and third.
First and third.
Danny gave me second. So clearly I got, shit, I won all three rounds.
First watch fighters, man. Dickie Sue Riggs, we out, my nigga. Whoop, whoop.